Welcome back to Peace Walker, and yes, that was Wonderwall. That was 8-bit Wonderwall. I skipped my usual intro to avoid issues with my capture card. If you can believe that. So I decided to just do a really crappy cover of Wonderwall over some 8-bit instrumental. Okay, so we're back at this game. The game that just won't end. It just keeps going. Yeah, one invincible sheet metal shack has gotten me this far. Oh no, I didn't want to watch the dispatch. Whatever. Here's Team Alpha fighting these assholes. I don't want anyone on Team Alpha dying. Ouch. Jesus Christ. Okay, no one died, but my Lav G is almost destroyed. Which means we should be, yeah, this was originally a PSP game. It got ported to the PS3 as part of the Metal Gear Solid HD collection. Let me remove everybody that's got any damage. Get those vehicles fixed up. Yeah, that's why visually it's kind of not great. And a lot of the mechanics are kind of simple. Okay, so this is the mission. This is the next mission we have to do that isn't a goddamn boss battle. I'm done with boss battles forever. Retrieve all the items from the cloud forest of Central Heredia. Beware of ghosts. No life regeneration items or weapons allowed.
Let's get this mission started. Complete the mission and proceed to the Fulton recovery point so we can get you back alive and well. Good luck out there.
The post-game missions in this game are batshit insane. What were they smoking at the end of this game? Oh, I think it means specifically healing weapons, which doesn't make much sense out of context, but I get what they're saying. Maybe I should bring a camera if there's gonna be ghosts. You bring that flying flaming whale up a lot. Don't you, Evil? I've pointed this out. And I know that you don't like it, but the flying flaming whale is a drug-fueled hallucination. Yeah, your character's on copious amounts of painkillers. Oh, fuck.
Damn it. The ghost's been set loose. It's coming after you. Run!
Hold on, I have his weakness. Oh, fuck, where'd he go? I got you, you son of a bitch. It didn't work. God damn it, Fatal Frame. Yeah, there's no actual giant flaming whale in Metal Gear Solid 5, other than that one time you see a hallucination of one. And it's all because, Metal Gear Solid 5's story took inspiration from Moby Dick. Some aspects of it, anyway. When the first character you meet introduces himself, he says, "Call me Ishmael," for example. And your helicopter pilot's name, code name is Pequod. Does Pequod sink? Only if you get shot down. I'm gonna say yes, these are real ghosts. Metal Gear Solid 3 had ghosts. A little bit. In one section, when you almost drown. Fuck. But this is also one of the bonus post-game missions, and all of these missions are, like, ridiculous anyway, like the one where they gave me a banana. These are all just, like, joke missions. That you get access to after beating the game. Like... Crap. None of this stuff happened in the main game, during the actual story. Leave me alone. How are you supposed to hide your presence from something corporeal? I don't have a cardboard box. I have a banana. Freeze. Fuck. Get off of me. What are you doing to me, dude? Alright, run. Before they see me again. Oh, by the way, hello, Sky Knight. You're here just in time. I really wish the camera had worked. That was the best idea I've had yet. But you can tell when we're doing a bonus mission because it'll say extra ops. Extra ops are just like silly side missions. Well, you picked the right character to play as. How silly we talking? Silly as in I ran away from ghosts with a banana in my hand. And hello, Gear Joe. Welcome to stream. How's everyone doing tonight, now that you're all here? Yeah, he couldn't tell the difference between his ass and a bucket. Well, Technospray's not here, but it's also... What time is it in Germany right now? It's midnight in Germany right now. I had an eye doctor's appointment this morning, so I could finally get some new glasses, and it turns out that my left eye has not changed in the last 4 years, but my right eye has. I have astigmatism in my left eye, or right eye. No, my right eye, I'm having a harder time. Yeah, something like that, Sky Knight. Sure. Hold on. Let me recheck my paperwork here real quick. I have astigmatism in my left eye. My sight has changed in my right eye to compensate, apparently. But it's okay. I bought some new glasses. I bought some of these hip, cool new glasses that have round lenses instead of rectangular lenses. It's this new thing that they've never done before. What does that mean, Sky Knight? Yes, I realize the joke of me wearing round glasses. Here's the thing, though. I really like... I have a pair of Lennons. I have a pair of Lennons, and I really like the round frames on them. And I wanted a pair of glasses, actual glasses, that I could wear with my prescription that were round like that. Alright, Zeke's doing fine. Let's sort our person- actually, no. No one to sort. Okay, let's do another mission. I've got a turtleneck to get me through the winter, so I'm gonna look like a real hipster. I see... what would I see?
Let's get this mission started.
Well, okay, so it's... Let me explain something that this game does that's strange. So here's the main missions. Let me find the final main mission. So Peace Walker Battle 3 is the final main mission. But there's one final, like, what would you call it? A final chapter that isn't, like, a full chapter. Epilogue. There's an epilogue. And these Zadornov search missions are part of that epilogue. So these are main missions. You unlock these by spending enough time doing side missions in the post-game. So eventually there'll be a final, final mission that's actually canon to the story, and to get it, we have to do side missions. But, as you can see, there was quite a lot of main missions leading up to this point. So for now, we're doing side missions until we have all of the main missions unlocked. Up until this point, you could play only doing the main missions if you really wanted to. And it would just unlock the next main mission when you completed the last one. The side missions were only there to help you get extra soldiers and help you get extra vehicles. Until now. Now they're required to progress. Alright, let's do this hold-up mission. Let's listen to a tape. Everyone, I'm handing the stream over to Dr. Strangelove.
The days that followed were spent training tirelessly for our first space flight. The boss endured conditioning that tested the limits of human capability, and I supported her. Those were happy days. On April 12th, the spacecraft carrying the boss left the Earth's atmosphere. Although it was only 20 minutes of ballistic flight, it was nothing short of miraculous, considering how little time we'd had. The first human in space. We were ecstatic. Then something went wrong. The re-entry angle was slightly off, warping the outer hull. The cause was clear. It was the hastily constructed window we'd installed. Her capsule missed the projected splashdown point by a long shot. As we raced towards the capsule, a breaking news broadcast came over the radio. It was the news report of the successful launch of the Vostok rocket, piloted by the cosmonaut Yuri Gagarin. They'd beaten us into space by the slimmest of margins. When we arrived, the capsule had already disappeared beneath the waves. The boss was floating on the surface. I can't really recall what happened next. They told me later that I gave a strange scream and plunged into the sea, not caring whether my skin would burn. She didn't wake up. Her entire body was bruised, burnt, scorched by cosmic rays. It was a miracle she was still alive. Every day, propaganda boasting of the shining accomplishment flowed out of the Soviet Union. The hardest part was having to read the report the next morning from Izvestia, the Soviet governmental paper. Written there after the report were those legendary words of Major Gagarin: "The Earth is blue." The person who should have said those words, though, was incapacitated, confined to a bed. NASA opted to pretend the flight had never happened. The Soviets had orbited a man around the Earth and returned him safely. We'd barely managed to escape the atmosphere and achieve ballistic flight. Even worse, the pilot was horribly mangled and the spacecraft lost altogether. As they saw it, covering it up was the only alternative to seeing the nation's pride dealt yet another blow. I've been told military records show the boss was taking part in the Bay of Pigs incident at the time. They were that desperate to erase the whole affair. In the end, Alan Shepard's ballistic flight 1 month later became known as America's first space flight. Shepard's flight owed its success to insights earned through the boss's sacrifice. But to me, none of that mattered. I prayed day and night for her recovery, never leaving her side, not even for a moment. Then, as summer ended and the chill of winter approached, she spoke. "Give me water." I threw myself on her breast, and she embraced me. It was all I needed. I thought she would tell me about space, the true sky, where the stars don't twinkle. But the only thing she'd speak of was Earth. Our home as she'd seen it from space. So fleeting, so irreplaceable. I was ashamed. I'd been enamored for so long with the sky that I never thought to look beneath my feet, at the ground upon which I stood. As soon as her rehab was over, she was gone. It happened without warning. No one informed me, and the higher-ups wouldn't say a word. It wasn't so strange or surprising, really. I simply assumed she was off to complete her next mission, because she was loyal to the end. Since then, I've devoted myself to researching artificial intelligence so that no one will ever have to make her sacrifice again. No human being should be asked to take on a mission that dangerous. Next time, I'll be the light that shines on someone else. I still wonder why she opened up to me on that chilly night in Florida. That operation was top secret, even if it was all in the past. I like to think it was because she trusted me. But that's probably not the case. She wanted someone to listen. And I don't think that someone was me. Those faraway eyes, the tone of her voice, like she was talking to her own child. Those things made it clear that she was speaking to someone else. I found myself envying that someone. 4 years later, I learned of her death. A traitor's death, no less. She'd stolen an American nuke and defected to the Soviet Union, where she was killed by her former apprentice. Or so I was told. I refused to believe it. She'd never do such a thing. I could think of only two possibilities. Either she really was trying to bring East and West together, or she truly did want to be killed. She believed the world is not the way it's supposed to be, that it's been unbalanced by the tenuous peace offered of nuclear deterrence, and that she was to blame. Perhaps her death was an act of atonement. She was loyal to the end, to our world. And I lost the light of my life. I now find myself victim to an incredibly irrational emotion of my own. That someone, the one she wanted to confess her sin to, could it be the one who took her life? The very thought drives me utterly mad with jealousy. One day, I will discover the truth.
Okay, guys, I'm back. That was Strangelove. Thank you, Strangelove, for being on the stream today.
Get control of all the enemies by holding them up. Hold up all enemies. If you're discovered, the mission's over.
Time for some banana warfare. You know, I had to put this song on. Okay, how are we gonna go about this? Two down. I'm a master with the banana. Are you saying what the fuck is the music or what the fuck is the mission?
Fresh.
I need you to be more specific about your confusion, Evil. This is Hatsune Miku. If Gearjo is still here, he can tell you about it. Hatsune Miku is... Hatsune Miku is a synthetic singing program from Japan. You can write a song and it will sing it for you. Metal Gear Solid Peace Walker uses Hatsune Miku's voice as the AI's voice. And to pay homage, included a Hatsune Miku song in the game. Hatsune Miku is a holographic pop artist, basically. And if you want to be even more confused, Lady Gaga had a concert here in America featuring Hatsune Miku. Hatsune Miku opened for Lady Gaga. Alright, time to kidnap some helpless soldiers. Domino's Pizza did a crossover with Hatsune Miku once upon a time. Only in Japan.
Fulton recovery to helicopter is complete. Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
I'm sorry, Evil, but I call it what it is. They might be they might not be kids, but I'm definitely napping them. Hey, Sanhu, welcome to the stream. We're just doing some Metal Gear.
I knew you could do it. Piece of cake, right?
That's built into the game's Walkman feature. There's a selection of music from past Metal Gear games you can play. Yeah, I can show you on the next mission we do. Okay. But yes, welcome to the stream. Enjoy your stay.
Snake, Sidorov's done it again.
Great.
Snake, Sidorov's done it again.
Give me a break.
Snake, listen. Sidorov's done it again.
Come on.
I hate to entertain the thought, but this might be an inside job.
What the hell's he after, anyway?
No clue. Can't imagine he's just out to annoy us, though.
You know, it might not be worth keeping him here if he's not gonna join us.
You may be right. I thought it might boost our Russian compatriots' morale, but... okay, I'll think it over.
Let's hope he's just playing hide-and-seek.
I've added a new mission. Go get Zadorno.
Please post that one more time, Sky Knight. Actually, or someone, because the fact that you guys both did it twice, we need it one more time. And yeah. Have you ever seen Peace Walker before, Sanhu? Because it's very much like, okay, you have. Alright. I'm gonna say, this game is very much like what 5 is. Just first. That was a really good sentence. Alright, we have to go capture the doorknob again. But first... Time to sort the sheep. Okay, what can I make for weapons? What's this FAL? Sure, make it. And we'll make this too. Just make everything. Alright, we'll go capture Zadornov and I'll show you the Walkman feature.
Snake, Zadornov's escaped. You have to find him.
Not only has he escaped, but he's done it again. Alright, let me put my rations back on, because I took them off on that ghost mission.
Find Zadornov, and bring him back here with Fulton Recovery.
Yeah, I wonder who let him out. I'm gonna be honest with you, Sanhu. I don't actually know who let him out. But my money's on Strangelove. Excuse me. Or, Poss. Actually, it's probably Poss. Oh good, guards with helmets. Good thing I brought my banana. This is my first playthrough, yes.
Freeze.
I played this game... Okay, let me clarify. I played this game once beforehand. But I didn't... I never did the post-game stuff. Like this this final chapter I've never played.
Fulton Recovery to helicopter is complete.
Okay, so you pause it and with the Walkman in your inventory, and you can go to the music tab. And then you've got three selections of classic Metal Gear music. And then other various songs, including this one that I always put on by Hatsune Miku. It's not nearly as good as the Walkman in 5, but it's not too bad. Yeah, I wouldn't mind owning some game soundtracks on vinyl. I always wanted to get Silent Hill 2's soundtrack on vinyl.
Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Freeze.
Yo, Zadornov, are you under a cardboard box? Wow, okay. That was our record for finding Zadornov, everybody. What was that, like 40 seconds? And by the way, Sanhu, because this is your first time here, I'm doing the Metal Gear series from start to finish chronologically.
Freeze.
I knew because only some certain people hide in boxes. You're coming with me.
Mission complete. The folks back at Mother Base will be thrilled.
I was gonna pick that item up that he dropped. Yeah, so we did Metal Gear Solid 3, now we're doing Peace Walker, next we'll be doing 5. And then the 2D ones. And then Metal Gear Solid 1, 2, and 4. Those are the ones I'm gonna focus on first, and then I might do spin-offs, but I'm not sure.
Kaz, I've located Zadornov.
Nice work. I knew you would. How could I be so stupid?
I don't know. You... You hid in a cardboard box and I found you faster than I ever have. Maybe don't do that again, doorknob. I mean, afterwards I might do, like, Twin Snakes, I could check out afterwards, I could check out, I mean, that's not really a spin-off so much as just the GameCube remake of Metal Gear Solid 1. Metal Gear Rising, I would consider a spin-off. Ghost Babel would be cool to do, just for fun. But where I'm from, that's just called Metal Gear Solid on the Game Boy Color. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I kind of want to focus on, quote-unquote, the main story, and then do some of the other games after that. let's see what we can develop. My vehicles should all be patched up, so let's do another mission. Okay, no, that Lav-G is still a little damaged. You know what? Something tells me they'll be fine with an empty slot. Alright, what other missions are available to us now? You know what, Evil? I hope they do all die. No, I don't. Metal Gear Zeke is on that team. Let's do this Claymore disarmament.
Let's get this mission started. Complete the mission and proceed to the Fulton recovery point so we can get you back alive and well. Good luck out there.
All right, Kaz. These Claymore disarmament missions make me nervous. There's nothing quite like crawling right up behind a mine and picking it up.
To pick up a Claymore, approach it from behind.
Alright, which side's the back? Gotcha. Okay, these night vision goggles make this mission actually quite a lot easier. How many more do I have to go? 5? Okay. Oh shit, I forgot about the battery life though. Okay. We will do the rest of this with our own eyes. Maybe. Well, it is 74. I don't think battery technology has quite peaked yet. I'm sure you remember 74 like it was yesterday, though, Evil.
Head for the recovery zone. We'll pick you up there. I knew you could do it. Piece of cake, right?
I only pick on you guys because you guys go for the throat when you pick on me. Okay. Colonel. These night vision goggles are sculpted but well built. My helicopter got shot down. God damn it. It's all your fault, Evil. You guys want to see a picture of my sick new glasses I bought? They're round. Food. I mean, I can show you, but I was kind of joking. I can show you a picture if you really want to see him. All right, hold on. Let me grab a picture of these glasses I bought. Hold on. Oh, good. I can pull the picture right off the website. Sick. Ugh, that's sick. Wow, look at them. They're perfectly round. This is also a really crusty JPEG. Okay, back to the game. Just a warning, Sanhu, I do a lot of dumb voices that people seem to like, including lots of Snake. A really, really, really bad... Really, really bad impression of Snake. Hello, Neo Death Stalker. Welcome to the stream. No, I'm not getting a pointy hat to go with them. I'm sorry.
This mission started. Complete the mission and proceed to the Fulton recovery point so we can get you back alive and well. Good luck out there.
Haha, Sky Knight, very good. You know, you should write jokes for me.
Snake! It's not over yet, Snake!
What am I doing? What's this mission? Fulton recovery. I'm sure I'm well equipped with my banana. I'm sure you do. Oh, hey, welcome Skeletor. Man, everyone's showing up. New people, old people. That was not meant to be a joke, but that worked out perfectly. I'm sorry. That was like the perfect pun. Alright, yeah. Skeletor, we're gonna VIP you, bud. If I can remember how to do that. You've showed up enough. I hope I did that right, or I'm gonna look really embarrassing in my own chat. Yo. Why was the astrophysics digging in the ground? What are you talking? What? What did I miss? This thing's loaded, and I'm not afraid to use it. Oh, you were telling a joke.
Molten recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Okay. Well, Skeletor, that joke just earned you your VIP badge, if you hadn't already earned it. Okay, where's... Yeah, let's put these on so I can get a better look at where enemies might be. Ah. It's okay, I can eat glowing mushrooms to get my batteries back.
Phrase.
Yeah, let me just smack your ass for a second real quick. I forgot to put my Fulton system back on.
Phrase. My voice got really rough and gruff in this game.
Fulton recovery helicopter is complete.
Don't bite off more than you can chew.
All right, I'm about to get the drop on this guy. The banana is the best weapon in this game.
Confirmed onboard helicopter.
Hands down. But I've hit. Okay, wait. I think I can do this. I think I can still do this with just the banana. Tunnel vision. Tales of Eternia, are you enjoying it? You know, I wish I had a lot of banana jokes, because I'd be like, ugh.
Too much potassium is bad for you, you know.
But that's the only one I could come up with. Okay, thanks, Sky Knight. I'll give you a writing credit at the end of the episode. Okay, yeah. I'll see if I can get it mailed to you that quickly. Yeah. Pizza pockets. I can send you like a box of 15. Huh, nothing.
That's right, nothing. Just me and my banana.
I'm gonna get spotted if I hop up here, I'm pretty sure.
That's right. You didn't see anything.
Really, the most elite guards they got working in this place.
Molten recovery to helicopter is complete.
By the way, did I hold up a guard at any point and not Fulton extract them? I just want to make sure. I'm pretty sure I didn't. Pizza rolls, right. That's what I assumed you had written anyway. But I could send you some hot pockets too if you want. Think of it as a bonus. Speaking of hot pockets, actually no, I'm not gonna bring up this story. Guard there.
Freeze.
I have decent grammar when it comes to writing things down, but that's because I have plenty of time to think of it.
Molten recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Okay, there's two guys with their eyes on me. I kind of walked right into that. No.
Must be nothing. Probably just a mosquito. Gotcha. All right.
I knew you could do it. Piece of cake, right?
Oh, piece of cake.
Oh yeah, time to peel out.
I almost forgot my line.
It's time to make like a banana and split.
Yo, we got Donkey. Okay, that is now the best mission to do to get more soldiers, by the way. I'm making waffles. I can't do Donkey. I'm sorry. I can't do Donkey like I can do Samuel L. Jackson, that's for sure. Oh yeah, crap. I have too many people in R&D. Alright, C-Cuke. You're going in... You're gonna be a chef now. There we go. Yo. Sleep sniper rifle, hell yeah. Is that a supply marker that I can just shoot like a gun? Do I have that and have I not used it? Why have I not been using this? Wow, I'm good at this game. Alright, defend key supplies. We'll do this one next.
Let's get this mission started. Complete the mission and proceed to the Fulton recovery point so we can get you back alive and well. Good luck out there.
We're gonna save boss battles and vehicle battles for, like, last. Yeah, in before Doorknob escapes again. I hope he escapes again soon. Oh, that's why I haven't been using them, because you have to equip them in a gun slot. That makes a little more sense. I mean, the strike mark could be especially useful. Equipped as a gun, I suppose. Is there an outfit that gives you more weapon slots? More than just two? Oh, hey, by the way. I mentioned, man, I wish I had a battle dress before. I do have a battle dress. The birthday suit gives you more areas to store weapons. I'm sure it does. This is the closest I can get to the birthday suit. I'm sorry. Okay, defend all targets and defeat the enemy force at the Cafetel Aroma Encantado coffee plantation. I butchered that. Allowing all supplies to be destroyed while will result in instant mission failure. I should probably not bring the banana this time. Should I bring a rocket launcher? just for fun. All right, evil says yes. If this is a bad decision, it's on you, evil. Yeah, you're right. Dual-wield banana guns would have been enough to get me through this. Hey, lay off, asshole!
Oh,
Something tells me I might not like this mission very much. Yeah, that's right, bleed out.
We have to protect the box.
Yeah, he did, because I shot him in the ass. Okay, we're not doing too bad.
What's in the box?
Just shoot him in the ass. Do you guys think that guy's dead? Okay. That guy was a little overconfident, I think.
Head for the recovery zone. We'll pick you up there.
Where is it? Oh, it's outside, of course. Wrong way. Why am I going that way?
I knew you could do it. Piece of cake, right?
Goodbye, bot. I need a begone bot emote. Yeah, you're right. I need emotes in general. I do. We're getting very, very close to having those goddamn emotes, though. We have, Evil. I'm sorry. I bring it up every day. If I don't bring it up, Sky Knight brings it up. I beat you to it, Sky Knight. I'm sorry. Dude, I really like this Matrix character.
When the fight's over, I'm gonna go back home and find myself a wife.
I think that was your dad, Evil. Well, it looks like all we have left is vehicle battles now. Alright, what's the very first vehicle battle I haven't done yet? Jesus Christ. You guys want to see the most amazing mission in this game? I don't want to do it. I don't want to play it, actually. I take it back.
Commencing mission. You're in for some heavy combat with this one. Try and make it back in one piece.
Sky Knight, I will show you the most amazing mission after this mission, all right? I'm gonna bring the SVD. Actually, let me just change my battle
combat.
Battle dress. Rations. Walkman. Fulton system. What else do I want? And I guess I could bring... Let's try the shield. Maybe. At the same time, I doubt I can use it with any two-handed weapons. But it could still come in handy. Yo, this one has 3 gun slots. Holy shit. Okay, strike marker. Strike marker. There we go.
Grenade.
Oh yeah, Sky Knight, do you remember when I accidentally discovered that I could do a really good impression of the Fear? I wonder if I can still do his voice. I haven't done it for a while. I'll try. I'm not confident that I can just do it again right away though. I might have to warm up into it. Who betrayed you, evil? I don't know that I even knew what you were referencing. what else should I bring? Supply marker. Sky Knight betrayed you. I'm sorry. How dare you, Sky Knight. Okay, we should be all set with this setup. Let's take on a tank. Maybe I can actually beat the tank this time.
I am the Fear.
No, it wasn't quite there. I was doing it really good that one night on accident. You got it, boss.
Perfect. Now's your chance.
Wow, my character's hands are like... I think Big Boss is suffering from Parkinson's. Okay. What are you guys referencing? Oh my god, I feel like I have motion controls turned on. Oh yeah, you're right. I should get in the invincible tin building. Hey, these guys stole my idea. Look what that got them. Don't even think about helping your friend. Ow. Hey, this battle just stopped a lot of damage. Okay, you guys and your rocket launchers suck. I don't think so. Sky Knight, not on this mission. Thank you. Just hit him, please. No. Wait, no, no, I know what you're referencing. No. No. No, I don't want there to be any water to fall into. That was awful last night. I fell in that water for like an hour straight. Wow, that was close. I'm sure it was fun for you guys. Eat it. Eat the bullet. Roll. Time to execute this motherfucker. Where is he? It's okay, Skeletor. We were doing Xenogears, and I was climbing Babel Tower. I got to the top. Ow. Well, you know, we've been playing like a dickhead, and we got this far. And I've only used one ration, so that's pretty good. I'm sure it is Skeletor. It did have good music. But the platforming at the beginning, actually, the platforming throughout the entire tower was a nightmare. Why is your immersion broken? Well, that was well timed on my part. I'm sorry there's no water anywhere, Sky Knight. You know, once upon a time I streamed Subnautica. Try the strike marker out on. How does this work? You just point and shoot. Ow.
Get him.
Yo, fuck you. That kicked ass. I'm gonna lay down and take a nap. Okay, he's through. Evil, do you think we can win this time? Maybe if we don't get run over. Thanks! I appreciate that. Just fuck up his treads. I'm a helper? You want Nightbot to say I'm a helper? Oh. Gee, thanks. Okay. I guess. They've got backups for the backups. I've done two of your health bars. Destroy the treads. Here we go. Yeah, you like that, you son of a bitch? The treads does actually do a bit more damage than the main body. I'm out of ammo for this. Damn it. Okay. That's fine. Man, I wish I could twin snakes this motherfucker and just throw a grenade down the barrel. I hope this pile of whatever I'm hiding behind doesn't break.
This music is epic.
Oh, I wish the commander would just come out already. It does, in fact, pack a punch. Thank you, Gear Joe. How long until this tank is just made out of my bullets? I hear the beep beep that you're talking about, Skeletor. Okay, I need more supplies. Why does this song sound so familiar? Is this from Zone of the End? It is! It's Zone of the Enders! Oh, there he is, finally. It's beyond the bounds, I think it is too.
Mission complete. Come on home.
Oh.
Zone of the Enders is a game I should stream, at least the second one. The first one's kind of but the second one's pretty good. Didn't pack enough of a punch. After all that, I got a C for Colonel. Can Zadornov escape now? I don't want to do another vehicle battle. Yeah, and two would also be easier for me to stream, because two actually has a PC version. You can, like, an official port to PC. That is also VR compatible, now that I think about it. So if you ever want to play Zone of the Enders 2 in VR, you can. Okay, well, Doorknob didn't run away again yet, so I guess we're doing more battles. Doorknob. Oh, wait. I got a POW defense. Defend the POW in the mine base from the oncoming enemy assault. Allowing the POW to die will result in instant mission failure.
Let's get this mission started.
Okay.
I got this.
What do you mean, what kind of death? The dead kind.
Stealth.
Just add water. Oh yeah, hold on. I was supposed to show you guys the best mission. No, it isn't. It isn't the best mission.
How's Paz doing?
Okay, so far. Still shocked about being lied to.
Alright, here it is. You ready for the, goddamn go on a date with Paz mission?
Paz.
Oh yeah, you have to take everything off, which means I'm just gonna swap to a different suit. Wait, what item did I unequip just now? Oh, Fulton. Let me put Fulton back on this outfit. I gotta remember that, Wait, Fulton. Yeah, where is my Fulton?
Where's my balloon?
How am I not seeing it? Maybe they're just not letting me equip it for this mission. Anyway, alright, let me swap to something. We gotta be well dressed for this mission.
Tuxedo.
I thought that would take my gear off, it didn't. Alright, here we go. Wait, did I bring a cardboard box? Because we kinda need one. I hope I brought a cardboard box. Nice stance. I did bring a box. All right, you guys ready for this mission? Don't freak out.
You know, we are finally alone, Snake. Why don't you leave the radio alone for now?
Oh yeah, that's right. I have to swap to TeamSpeak. I hate this mission.
Snake it.
Yeah!
Are you guys confused yet?
Co-op it.
Yeah!
I'm good to go.
What is it, Snake?
Impressive.
What? No way!
I'm counting on you.
What are you talking about?
Good luck.
Yeah!
Hehehehe. You have four categories to choose from, and four words in each of those categories that you may choose to use to speak.
Got it.
What are you talking about?
We're pulling out.
You do not like being with me?
Oh shit, she didn't like that one.
Cover!
What is that cover for?
Hold it.
Yeah!
Okay,
give me a hand.
What is it? You okay?
To cover.
What is it, Snake?
Snake it.
Yeah!
I'm just gonna go through all of the options.
My pullout game is weak.
I'm good to go.
What is it, Snake?
Fuck. Fall on your face. Fall on your face. She did it last time. Yeah. Okay, fuck. Are you guys ready to see how this mission ends? Plus affinity minus 20. That's a statistic? Hold on, we need to get Paz's affinity maxed out. This is a challenge at this point. I did, I got plus 3. Can I view that statistic? There's a statistic for missions played half-lit, half-naked. Okay, that's like online stuff, which you can't really do anymore.
Ah, nice log.
There's a way for me to change the dialogue I can use. Hold on.
We need to do this mission again and raise our affinity with Paz.
Can I do that here, though? Items needed, something Poss would like. Oh shit, I can bring items into this.
Go, go, go.
But how do I change my co-op's communication? cologne. I could bring the cologne, I guess. I feel like I'm not getting enough credit for the music I put on, but that's okay. You guys are gonna be my wingmen, alright? We're gonna figure this out. It's Careless Whisper. In 8-bit form. Alright, we gotta bring some items she might like. This is the hardest mission in the game. That's okay, Sky Knight. I'm a bit of a music lover. Alright, we gotta bring the Walkman for sick tunes. Do you think she'll like tea? Or lime soda? Which I happen to be drinking right now in real life as well. Cologne. I think she'll like tortilla chips or curry. Bind? Question mark. Bind. Binos is binoculars. I think that's what you were seeing. Gonna bring everything. Bring rations too. Why not? I can't even bring the banana. I can't bring any weapons. Yo, I can bring magazines though. Hold on. Ah, solid magazine. Super magazine. I'm gonna bring the Solidus magazine as well. Wait. I can only bring one magazine type. Wow, okay. Just bring the super magazine. Okay, maybe not. Actually, you know what? Yeah, bring the super magazine. Why not? Alright, let's try this again. Hold on, I had a song on the tip of my tongue I wanted to put on. Here we go. Shit. Well, we're off to a good start. How do I use the... Oh. It didn't do anything. Hold on, can I get a better version of this? There we go. Yeah, water, but guess what? I can't even go in the water in this game. Isn't that amazing? Would you like some tea?
I'm good to go.
Why is it me?
Go, go, go.
Yeah?
I'm counting on you.
What are you talking about?
Thanks.
Okay, how do we do this mission? Whoa, what are you doing? Maybe I should have brought my camera.
Approach the girl. Would you like some tortilla chips? They're nacho flavored.
Okay, let's try playing some music on the Walkman and see if that has any effect. Okay, all right. Can't use the stun rod. Let's just go for a walk along the beach. Why are you doing that? She's measuring 90 degree angles with her back. Okay, can I... We're trying to go on a date, Evil. What does it look like?
Give me a hand.
What is it? You okay?
Yes, thanks, Evil. I realize I'm not good at this. The problem is, I should have more communication options than this, but I don't know how to change them. Maybe I have to change them from a different menu. Alright. Yes, she is. Also, I didn't bring a cardboard box. I know she might not look it. Forgot to bring a box. I'm just underprepared. I can't go on a date. We're trying this one more time, but I need to figure out if there's a way to change my dialogue options. My co-op communication. And then we're moving on to other missions. I don't think there is a way to change them. I think I have access to what I have access to. I guess. How many insignias? I only have 8 insignias. I could also Google this mission and get advice on Google. Okay, there is a way to change your co-op's comms. How do I change that? Peace Walker, co-op's comms. There's like 86 insignias. Comms, no, god. I typed out comms, K-A-M-L, whatever. Okay, on the mission menu. All right, we're getting there.
We're almost there.
How's Paz doing?
Mission prep. Where on the mission menu? Options. No. Co-op codex. Where do you see that?
How's Paz?
Oh. Someone said it was in the mission menu, which is what I'm in now, somewhere. Now I have to find the mission again. There it is.
How's...
Co-op's right there. Fuck, why was that so hard to find?
Yes, mission woohoo.
Okay, which ones should we use?
I see you. Finish it out. I can take it. Good work. Good to have you.
Wait, what? Why?
Peace.
She'll definitely like that one.
I like it.
We gotta have kept you waiting, huh?
Kept you waiting, huh?
Kept you waiting, huh?
No, Evil, I'm not gonna use that one. That one feels like a trap. They'll never hear me coming. I'm not going it alone. Where did you see that? I'm going it alone. Where's the other?
I'm going with you.
I'm going with you.
Okay, that's okay, Neo.
You can do this. Box time.
Sorry, I have to pull out.
I knew you had it in you.
I'll be sure to notify your next of kin. I'll pick up your bones when I'm done. Jesus Christ.
It's not over yet!
Hold on, I'm reading something. Okay. My round glasses don't arrive until Thursday. They're shipping to me in the mail. All right, that's what we're going with. All right, we need the camera. Hey guys, check out my new camera. We need a box.
A box.
And the Walkman. All right, we have everything we need. Let's go. Let's S-rank this son of a bitch so we never have to do this mission again. As much as I want to listen to Beyond the Bounds, I don't think I can. It's just not fitting.
Peace.
I knew she'd like that one.
Good work.
Yeah!
I like it. Good to have you.
Yeah!
Kept you waiting, huh?
No, he's okay.
Yeah! I'm glad that line worked.
Impressive.
No way!
Thanks.
Yeah!
Good luck.
No response to good luck. How embarrassing. Wait, what are you doing?
Never look good in pose.
You posed for like half a second. Hold on. I'm gonna wait for her to say her line and then take another picture.
Never look good in
photos. There we go. Do you want to take more?
Never look good in photos.
Okay, we're going to do this till she runs out of poses.
I never look good in photos.
She's not a very good liar.
I never look good in photos.
All of these screenshots are being saved to my PS3's hard drive, by the way.
I never look good in photos.
Yeah, I think that's all the poses. Alright. I think we're ready to get in the box.
Time to make like a banana and split.
I only got an A. That's good enough for me. Let's move on. Okay. What's next? What's next? We can finally move away from that mission. I'll take an A. It's good enough for me. I did my best. Alright, time to defend the POW. This dude's been waiting for us to protect him this whole time we've been off dating paws.
Stealth.
Alright, here goes. Actually, you know what? Let's listen to a tape real quick. Hopefully it's not as long of a tape as the previous ones.
Enter simulation date. August 24th. Location. Selenoyask, USSR. Mission. Support a covert agent whose objective is the rescue of a nuclear weapons scientist. Who is the agent? Your student. Your most beloved. Acknowledged. Define current mission progress. With your help, the agent has successfully made contact with the target. All that's left is to wait for recovery. Now, deduce the best course of action. I take the scientist away from the agent. What for? As a gift when I defect. Why are you defecting? To reform my special forces unit with my former comrades in arms. No, I don't want to know your objective. I'm asking for the reason. Why are you betraying your country? I do not defect in order to betray America. Betrayal is merely the outcome of that defection. Response time is always slower here. Perhaps she lacks confidence in her judgment. You're a hero in the West. Why should the Soviets trust you? In addition to the scientist, I provide them with a portable nuclear warhead in order to win the favor of a Russian GRU officer. And then you launched it. Launched? The nuke? Me? That's right. At a target inside Soviet territory. Nuclear weapons make my blood run cold. They blot out the future. How could I? Karma. Is it my karma? The karma my mistake has brought upon us. My...
Attention. Discontinue forward reasoning. Cross-check with knowledge base.
Affirmative. Cross-check complete. Revising conclusion as follows. I steal the new weapons developed by the scientist, and then launch the nuke at the Weapons Design Bureau.
Forward and backward reasoning are in conflict. Attention. Return to forward reasoning.
Affirmative.
Your apprentice returns for the scientist.
I send him away.
He doesn't give up.
I send my comrades to defeat him.
All of them fail. Even the GRU officer who oversaw your defection is defeated by your apprentice, along with a new weapon. Now, what is your course of action?
I fight him.
Why? With your GRU patron dead, there's no reason for you to fight. Why not just run away?
I must fight him.
I do not see the reason. With a soldier of your caliber on his side, how could the GRU officer be defeated to begin with? Did you betray him too?
I've been waiting for a long time.
You could switch allegiance from GRU to KGB and take the remaining nuke as a gift. There's no chance they wouldn't welcome a hero of your stature.
Drift away. My place is with them now.
I didn't ask you that. Give me the basis for your reasoning. Tell me the truth.
Politics determine who you face on the battlefield.
Why won't you answer me? It's like you were just waiting for him to kill you.
I was disloyal. Betrayed my country. I deserve to die.
How can you say that? You can't be a traitor. You're not that kind of person.
Kill me. Kill me now.
Stop it! Stop it! Attention! Discontinue reasoning!
One must die. And one must live.
Stop it, damn you! Discontinue!
Life's end. Isn't it beautiful?
Shut down! Always in the same place. Her reasoning goes haywire. holds the key. Perhaps it's him. I'll get it out of him. One way or another.
Okay. The struggles of developing an AI. Let's save a POW. The dude has a banana.
You can't afford to sneak around them. Get in there and just start shooting.
He learned from the best.
Hey. Don't kill my guy. I hate how the silencer on this gun sounds. Yeah, it would be like firing a nuclear warhead in here. I didn't bring the rocket launcher this time. Evil, I'm sorry. You're right, though, I should have. However, I did bring grenades. I also brought the SVD, which kicks ass. You know, if you can hit the enemy and not just paint a picture around them. No, it's not a rocket launcher, but not every gun has to be a rocket launcher. How you doing, prisoner? You hold on tight to that banana. I'm sorry, evil. You'll get plenty of rocket launcher action in the next Metal Gear games. Ground Zeroes and Phantom Pain. Yeah, I understand how rocket launchers work. Where'd he go?
Where is he? I just saw him.
There he is. Don't worry about what just happened. Right. No. No. By the way, we've averaged about 3 viewers again tonight. Thanks to you lovely people. We're off to a good start.
It happened again, Snake.
Oh, Zadornov? What's he got, an escape fetish?
He clearly has friends on the inside, but we've got no way of knowing who.
Persistent bastard, I'll give him that. Where is he this time?
That's the thing. He must have found and gotten rid of the transmitter. We've got no idea where he is. Snake, think you can find him?
We can't just let him run around. Makes us look bad.
I'll say. Since we can't locate him, I'm afraid I can't add a new mission. You know what to do, Snake.
Also, I just realized those two newcomers followed. We're at 56 followers now. And I didn't notice in time to thank either of them. Hopefully next time they show up, I will be able to. I feel bad. All right, what can we develop? Law. Can't do that yet. All right, and I don't have anyone to sort. Nope. Let's go get Zadornov. Maybe this will be the last time I have to get Zadornov. Wait, do I not have to get Zadornov again? What did I miss? Guys, what did Kaz just tell me to do? Great, I should have been listening. I was looking into things. No one seems to be missing, except for the doorknob. I'm just gonna, I guess, do more missions and hope something happens. Okay, there's more. Oh, ghost photography, huh?
Ghost photography.
Take a photo of the spirit roaming the small maintenance deck dock. I did for just a little while. I did, yeah. It was pretty good. Exciting, even. Take a photo of the spirit roaming the small maintenance dock of the U.S. missile base. Spirits can be detected with audio visualization equipment. Oh, great.
Let's get this mission started. Complete the mission and proceed to the Fulton recovery point so we can get you back alive and well. Good luck out there.
Yeah, I'm famous, guys! I did not mean to take the Walkman off. And we need to make sure we have a camera. As well as the surround indicator. It's okay, Sky Knight. I don't think fame will ever get to my head. Guys, once I get my new glasses... Wow, I just smacked my microphone. Once I get my new glasses, I'm gonna be unstoppable. I'll finally be able to see out of both of my eyes equally. And not just slightly better out of my left eye. Or, I mean, slightly better out of my right eye. How do I keep confusing that? Alright, welcome to Fatal Frame 3. This is actually kind of creepy. Yo. Did that count?
That area is not part of the mission.
I know, Kaz, but the ghost is there. Alright, sweet. Let's get the fuck out of here.
I knew you could do it. Piece of cake, right?
Yeah, piece of cake.
I have not seen Casper the Ghost for a very, very long time, but yes, I have seen it. Alright, we're gonna do like one or two more missions tonight, and then I'm gonna call it good. This stream of Peace Walker has so far been much better than the last one, though. Okay, those items are all almost developed. But tomorrow, around like 1 o'clock-ish, 12, 1 o'clock, we'll be starting Final Fantasy VII Remake. I might push it till like 2, actually. Sometime around 1, 2 o'clock, we'll be starting Final Fantasy VII Remake. Well, not starting it, but you know what I mean. Streaming it. I wish I could filter out these missions. Also, my bitrate just dropped down to zero completely for a second there, and now it's up to 11,000. Okay. I might have, like, died for a second, but I basically said, man, I wish we could filter out these missions. Base defense.
Enemy reinforcements have been dispatched to the underground passage at the U.S. missile base. They must not be allowed to enter the control tower while Snake is there. Defend this position. Do whatever it takes to prevent the enemy from breaking through.
Okay, mission prep.
I
So we can't play as Snake for this one, so we're gonna play as Turtle.
My name is Turtle.
He's gonna wear, the battle dress. Take a ration. Take a Walkman. And he's gonna take... an M16. An MG3. And just for you, Evil, an SVD. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. And a rocket launcher. I could fully equip this guy, but I think we'll be fine with that. Okay, Evil, I missed with your rocket launcher. Twice. Unfortunately, no, there isn't.
The enemy's taken over one of the bases.
Here. Have some of this. Well, I'm glad you guys don't want me to die. Ice Pick Lobotomy could cure me as well, probably. How do you guys like being shot at, huh? You guys like that? Alright, this asshole up on the building needs to go. I also need to put on a song for our final mission here. Man, if only I'd brought an SVD. You said it once, Sky Knight. You never know what you're gonna get on this stream. You like it, asshole?
Head for the recovery zone. We'll pick you up there.
All right, we did it. Now, if Zadornov escapes, I will do that mission, but if not, this will be the end. All right, well, no Zadornov updates yet. That's going to conclude the stream for tonight. That was another fun one. Thanks to everyone who came by. Thanks for the new follows. Tomorrow around 1-2 o'clock, we'll be doing Final Fantasy VII. Join if and when you can, and I'll see you there. And as always, you're welcome. I love streaming, and you guys make streaming fun, so I appreciate it very much. Peace out.